Good morning everyone, this is Pavani. Today I would like to take for 10th standard, which is very useful in common examination, that is degrees of comparison. So I would like to take today's topic, degrees of comparison, which is very useful. Okay, so the topic is degrees of comparison. So most of them don't know, only the degrees they know, but in this we have 5 models. How many models we have? 5 models. So in degrees of comparison we have 5 models. I am not going to explain positive degree, comparative degree and superlative degree, which you have learned already. So just I'll tell you, positive degree means we are not making any comparison here, just as it is. Okay, we don't make any comparison in positive degree. And comparative, the comparison is made, okay, between two. The comparison is made between two, okay. And in superlative, more than 3. In superlative, the comparison is made more than 3. Okay. When it is between 3, we say more than 3 or 3, we say superlative. If it is only 2, okay, it is comparative. And if it is no comparison is made, then it is positive. Okay. So, in comparison, how you have to understand? The word will end either with R, E-R, or IER. Okay, the word will end with R, ER or IER. Whereas superlative, like what? ST or EST. It will end with ST or EST. Okay, have you understood? Okay, so now positive. For example, positive, if you take like great. For example, great. Positive is great. So what becomes comparative? This becomes greater. So we are adding what? ER. Okay, then next, what is superlative degree? Greatest. Then again, I'm adding what? EST. So, what I told you, for superlative degree, either it will be added for the positive EST, okay, or ST. Then it becomes a superlative degree. Positive, we are not adding anything. Why? Because we don't have any comparison here. Okay, this is what? Positive, comparative and superlative. Now, in this only, we have 5 models. How many models we have? 5 models. So, what are the 5 models? Now, we will see. Okay. So, first I would like to explain first 2. Okay. In detail. After that, the remaining. So, now model 1. Okay. Model 1. For example, if I give the sentence, Ravi is the tallest boy. Ravi is the tallest boy. Ravi is the tallest boy. Okay. So, now here, first in the given sentence, you need to identify what is the adjective. In the given sentence, you need to identify what is the adjective. So, now what is the adjective we are describing about Ravi? Okay. So, how is he tallest? So, this is adjective you have understood. So, now how can you say that this is in superlative degree? Next, first case you have to find out adjective. And second case, this adjective comes under positive, comparative or superlative. Now tell me, it comes under superlative. Why? Because ending with EST. So this is in superlative degree. So how to identify then this sentence comes under model 1? How to identify that this sentence comes under model 1? See, here very clear example for you. Before the adjective, when you have article the, okay? Before the adjective, when you have article the, we call it as model 1 sentence. What do we call? We call it as model 1. It is a very simple sentence here. Ravi is the tallest boy. First, you need to identify what is the adjective in the given sentence. So, adjective is tallest. So, it is in which degree? You have to see that this is in superlative degree. So, before this superlative degree, if at all, if you get the article the, then we have to identify it as model 1 or type 1. Is it clear everyone? Yes. Then now, how to change this sentence into comparative? In the examination, they may give this sentence. They may ask you either to write comparative or positive. So, how to change into comparative? When you are changing, whatever the sentence may be, when you are changing into comparative, what name is used, that name only will come. So, now, Ravi is tallest. Changes to what in comparative? Taller. Ravi is taller than any other boy. So, for every sentence, you have a clue here. Ravi is taller than any other boy. Ravi is taller than any other boy. So, now see here. Now again you have to identify. For example, this sentence is not given, this sentence is given. How to identify this is model 1 comparative sentence? Because first adjective is what? Taller. Even superlative is adjective, comparative is also adjective. So now this is adjective. So before, after the adjective, when you see than any other, this is the clue word. After the adjective than any other, if you see, then you have to understand it as model 1 comparative degree. Okay, model 1 comparative sentence. So now see here, when it is before the, in type 1 superlative degree, you see before the adjective, when you see the, you have to identify it as type 1. Okay, so when it is the plus adjective, in comparative it becomes than any other. In comparative it becomes what? Than any other. Okay, so now Ravi is taller than any other boy. Okay, Ravi is taller than any other boy. Then positive degree starts with what? No other boy. Positive degree starts with what? This is the clue. No other boy. Okay, no other boy is as tall as. What is the positive degree? Tall, taller, tallest. So as tall as, who is the boy here? Ravi. Now see here, the name comes at the end in the positive degree. Okay, so no other boy is as tall as Ravi. No other boy is as tall as Ravi. Okay, so now here, have you understood model 1? So for every sentence there is a clue. For example, these two sentences are not given, this sentence is given to you in the exam and ask you to write comparative or superlative. Then what you have to understand? No other, where it comes blindly, you have to remember. No other, where it comes in type 1, positive becomes no other. Positive starts with no other. In type 1, positive starts with no other. So that you need to remember. When you see no other, immediately it should strike in your mind that, okay, this sentence is of type 1 positive degree. Okay, so now here this sentence is given. Then ask you to write comparative means what? So what is the name here? Ravi. Okay, Ravi is comparative means ER or IER or R. Then tall, it becomes taller. Taller than any other. When it is the plus adjective, you will get than any other. When it is than any other, positive becomes no other. That you have to remember. Is it clear, everyone? So now next one is model 2. Okay, if at all if I take the same sentence, then you will understand the difference here. So now this is model 2. Now what I have given? Ravi is the tallest boy. Now Ravi is one of the tallest boys. When you use one of the, you have to use the plural word boys, not boy. So Ravi is one of the tallest boys. Ravi is one of the tallest boys. So what difference you have noticed here? What difference you have noticed? Now see here, what is the difference you have noticed here? Here, before the adjective, we have only the word. But here, before the adjective, you have one of the. What you have? One of the. Again, you have to identify what is the adjective. Adjective is tallest and it is in superlative degree. So, before this superlative degree, what you have? One of the. In type 1, what you have? Before the superlative degree, you have the. Okay, superlative degree, nothing but adjective. Before the adjective, when you have the, it is type 1. Before the adjective, when you have one of the, it is type 2. That is the clue for both. Okay, when it is the plus adjective, it is type 1. When it is one of the plus adjective, it is type 2. That you need to check. Okay, so next, again, as I told you, when you are writing comparative sentence, the same name will come. So Ravi is taller. Tallest changes into comparative as taller than. Here what I have written? Any other. Here what you have to write? Many other. Than, many, or most. Either you can use many or most. Both are right. Many other boys. Okay. Or most other boys. Is it clear, everyone? Ravi is taller than many other boys. Ravi is taller than many other boys. Then positive degree starts with. Okay. This is the clue word here, ma. This is the clue word. Then positive degree starts with what? Very few. Okay. Very few boys. Very few boys are as tall as Ravi. Very few boys are as tall or so. Both you can use, anyone. Very few boys. So what is the clue word here? Very few. So now see the difference here. when it is type 1 in superlative degree, before the adjective, when you have the, we have to identify it as type 1. Before superlative adjective, when you have the, you have to identify it as type 1. Okay, children? So, next you have seen the difference. Okay, when it is tallest here than any other. Then positive degree starts with no other. Here, one of the, you can see the difference, one of the, and than many other. Then here, positive degree starts with very few boys. So, let us see tomorrow the remaining. Okay, thank you.